Alright, my name is Taylor Sterling, and basically today we'll be going for the Guinness World Record for the fastest guitar player on Earth. For this record, I have to play Flight of the Bumblebee, which is the selected piece by Guinness itself. And the current record for that song at the moment is 620 beats per minute. So my mate Christian's going to cross off the BPMs when we finish one song. So once one song's finished, you cross it off and then go to the next one. And it's basically, it's just going to go, we're going to go through all of them. So when one finishes, don't clap because it wrecks momentum. basically, that's really about it. So we'll be attempting to get to 991 beats per minute. And there's no metronome on Earth I could sort of find that goes to 1,000. So that's what we're doing at 999, if anyone wants to know. So, let's do it. By the way, Steve White rules.
Thank you.
stress has built up there a few times.